born on a reservation in 1935. Oh, shot, right out that night in bed, staying alive. Grandma died of TB, 1942. Grandma followed suit soon after. She gazed back at me from across the gulf of generations. She loved her favorite steel member of U.S. Cavalry. Shot a creek one winter morning in a place called Wounded Knee. And she said, I'm